chance to win the game. And I'm not saying that we fumbled. That's nothing. I'm saying we fumbled. We overcame it. We had a chance to win the game, and we had another shot overtime. We didn't get it done. So.
Nick, you just had the 65-yard run right before yours. Were you fatigued at all still being out there? Did you feel pretty good going up over the goal line when you lost it?
I felt pretty good. You know, I'm just not really used to jumping over piles. That's never been part of my game, and just got to learn from it and get better.
What happened on that?
I can't remember. I didn't put the ball in my right hand. I kind of held it up, and I think I hit one of the linemen, and the ball came out.
Have you ever seen a game like this where, you know, they fumbled at the 1-2 and Damian took it all the way back? I guess there were like 3 fumbles today at the 1-yard line.
Turnover-wise, no. I think I heard we were both pretty good, you know, turnover, not turning the ball over, and so, I mean, it's just crazy. Football's a crazy game.
Nick, what were they able to do in the second half to lock you guys down in the run game?
Well, they held the ball for one. I mean, I think we had a couple, 2 or 3 draws, maybe 4 draws, and I can't tell you what they did different on them.
Was it just it was a little bit more execution as opposed to in the first half?
I can't tell you. I really don't know. They just done a better job. We were still able to move the ball. You know, we just couldn't finish.
What do you take away from this? I mean, a tough loss like that and some arguments in Vegas and stuff like that. What do you take away from
it? You got to take advantage of all opportunities. You know, you can get away with it once in a while. And, first fumble, we fumbled, but we got the ball back. And, that fumble could have won the game. You know, Marshall missed the block, kick out block, could have won the game. Sony fumble. You got to take advantage of all opportunities. I mean, you just never know what will happen. You know, we've been used to just overcoming stuff and just being able to finish, and it didn't happen this time.
Does it make it more frustrating for you knowing that if any one of those things had gone a different way, the game probably has a different outcome?
Well, I mean, yeah. I mean, that fumble was all on me, man. We called the right play. Just let go of the ball.